Lamar Friday. Heights versus Lamar, both undefeated in District 18-6A. Top second, Vincent Sanchez drives one to left for Heights over the left fielder. Alex Boteo and Jeremiah Gant score. It's 2-0, Heights. Bottom two, Lamar has two on two outs. Chris Gutierrez rips it, but Carlos Marquez, diving catch, and doubles up the runner. Top of the third, Heights up 3-1. Carlos Sanchez, base hit to right. Tim Hernandez scores, and it's 4-1, Bulldogs. Same at bat, Andrew Garland, perfect bunt. David Ortiz comes in, 5-1. But Lamar battles back, bottom five. Hernandez drives it way back to left, and it is gone. It was 6-5, Heights. Now, bottom six, same score. Runner on third for Lamar. The pitch gets away. Woodcox heads home and he is safe. That tied the game. It would go to extra innings. Top eight, runner on third. Chris Macias for Heights flies to left. Vincent Sanchez tags. Here comes the throw and he is safe. 7-6 Heights. Bottom eight, Lamar, runner on, two out. The chopper, shortstop Armani Sanchez on the run, makes the play for the final out. And for the first time ever, Heights beats Lamar in baseball. The final, 7-6, huge victory for the Bulldogs.